Hey guys, so today I'm not making a wiki of dolls of like making a lot of window for anybody. I'm just doing it. I'm gonna be showing you guys some stuff that I got. I'm probably one of my new dolls. Watch. I'll show you my first one. She's one of my favorite dolls. I also got Raven Queen, a new Raven Queen, not my other one that's in the bathroom. Okay. Here's she's my bath time doll. That's not my So, it's going to be about this new Raven Queen. Not Raven Queen, Acolyte does. So she comes with a cape. This lovely cape girl. She comes with a stand as well, but don't really use stands. So she came with this beautiful cape. Little boy as well. And it's really nicely detailed. It's a pilot that sounds weird. Raven 7. What else can we do? Raven 7. She came up a purse. Little purse here. Yeah. This is what her stand looks like. It's got gold here and gold here. And then that bit safer. Little center on it. I literally opened her when I got home. I opened Raven in my car. So I'll show her in the next video. It'll probably be 20 minutes. I'm really tired, guys. But I just wanted to do this. Yeah, she'll be sitting next to me. So, again, she has a purse. Now, let's do it this next week. Just so she can actually stand up. Look, alright, so this is the purse. I don't really probably show you guys it. And she came with two bracelets. My sister took them off, a white one and a gold one. She's going for like the white and gold theme. Also, and also red. Okay, stop talking about Ruby. Even though so much. She has like this gold necklace with some red charms. She has like this little apple here. Yep. I lost it. So, apple. I don't know what you do. I think it's an apple. I don't know what it is. I can't tell. It's supposed to go on one of my fingers, but that's how it came. So, causing like her fingers. Like, she's going to eat it. Yeah, it's an apple for her to eat. Makes sense, but it's not a poisonous apple, guys. Don't worry. If it was poisonous, she would have fainted. So let's make her like this. About to eat it, but only in a video. Yes, apple. Stands like that. It's beautiful. Then she came up with like crown. My sister's in her hair, so her hair did not come like that. Oh, she comes with this brush, golden, and a little bit of something. So, both of my dolls came up with a book and a key, but one Raven Queen's key is lost, so I also need a car. Here's this one. We have these cars, so they both, Raven's has a silver key, like this key, but silver. So it gives this key, the little book, which it can open, you can store a finger in it. And also use the key. Key actually goes in there. I'm not holding it. So I'm just going to get the key inside of here right now for safekeeping. Okay. I'm going to have to... Oh no, it fell in the water. It's really cool. This is like a stable hazard. But I use that as like a house. So yeah, she came with that. I'm pretty sure that's everything she came with. Yeah, no details about her. So she has a lovely blonde hair, some earrings, red lips, sparkly eyeshadow. She's completely white like a zombie or a vampire. She has super high heels, like red bow on the side. What was that? That's really ugly. And like, she has this lovely dress. Like, I love how her dress is. And it just makes me want to go like, I want to go like that. So I love it so much, it's so beautiful. That's basically what I want to go like. But also, yeah. So I have a white point to finish it. No worries. I bet Raven's gonna wake up soon. Raven will wake up in the morning. So let's have her video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and in the comments down below, let me know what you think about me. Goodbye. Good. Bye. Bye. Okay, I have to get that apple down because it is poison. So I'm going to get that. But she stopped a bit. Sorry if you've never heard it, but it did. I know it stopped a bit. So yeah, thanks. So see you later. Bye.